dreams come true.
Holly Purberry.
And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means.
Okay, this goes out to black YouTubers who want to jump ship and leave YouTube because you're not getting X amount of money, or you're not receiving any type of donations, and you're feeling all bitchy about it because a so-called some of your subs or some of your people who watch your channel is not giving you no money, and you're getting all your panties in a bunch because you're not receiving somewhat support. Some type of support from your own community, because I've seen a few videos where some known black YouTubers who were whining and complaining that they wasn't receiving any money, or they had like some type of sub count, to donate to them like $5 per sub, and then also. And like they would be able to stack their money up via monetization, because like YouTube has recently demonetized almost every video on YouTube, especially in black YouTube. And like a lot of black YouTubers are whining and complaining that some of their subs are not supporting them. Be like, well, how come the black community ain't supporting me? How come the black people ain't donating to my PayPal or to my donation account or whatever? Even they'd be like, well, you know, some of the white community, they donate to their own kind with no question. Okay, it's like two sides to that. If you're black and you know how the black community operates, should you really be surprised if you come onto a platform like YouTube and you're trying to make money off of the videos that you produce, but like you don't see the end results is some of your own kind who look like you or the same color as you or the same ethnicity as you is not contributing or not donating towards you, so you can do whatever you want with that money. Should you be surprised? And like, no, and like, should you get all mad and pissed and emotional if somebody doesn't donate to your account? No. If you only live off of the YouTube dollar, that says something about you. Unless you're one of those unless you're one of these YouTubers like PewDiePie or Jenna Marbles, who's getting, hold up. Unless you're one of these white YouTubers who have millions of subs and made millions of dollars off of these off of your channel, why would you think or act a certain type of way, like if you're not receiving the same as your white counterparts? Because you already know what the deal is. You already know they're not gonna give any black person that amount of money to produce videos and to come on their format and make money off of their ish. And they'd be like, wait a minute, a black YouTuber making millions of dollars? Well, where's all this coming from? What's he gonna do with the money? Like should a black YouTuber, whether it be a man or woman, receive as much subs and receive donations if they ask for it? Of course, just like the white counterparts. Of course, but you already know the way the system is built. You shouldn't really be surprised. You should not be surprised with the outcome of your lack of donations and whatnot. But like I'm really not me. Is it really affecting me? No. Because I do have a life outside of YouTube. I make money outside of YouTube. Like I do have a job. I'm trying to get a hustle up. But if you were only living for the YouTube dollar and you were black, that goes to show you how much you are lacking in the real world. That goes to show how out of touch you are with reality. Because, like, what do you do? Like, once you log off, what do you do with your money? I mean, what do you do with your life? Do you have a real job? Do you have a 9-to-5? Do you have your own business? If you don't have all that, then you don't need to be. If you have all that, or half, or even a quarter of that, you shouldn't be bitching about getting a YouTube dollar, not getting a dollar off of YouTube, because someone like all my blood, sweat, and tears that I put into these videos, and like the black community, they don't want to send me no money, man. That ain't fair. Shut up. Okay, like you can't get a real job. You can't hustle. Because because if you was a hustler, you wouldn't use just one field to try to make money. You would use like a plethora of fields. Like me, when it comes to me, I be hunting for jobs, looking for work. Like I'm working right now, but I be trying to look for other outlets. But like my job hunting game is strong. Okay, like I put my nose to the grindstone. I pound the pavement. Okay, it ain't nothing wrong with that. That's the way you're supposed to live. That's what you're supposed to do, especially if you got a family to feed. Okay, but like, if you up here whining and complaining because ain't nobody donating to your channel, that goes to show what type of person you are.